Hi everyone, today in my this video I'm going to show you how to fix app not installed problem in your device infinix or 30i. In this device infinix or 30i, I'll show you how you can fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.